What is going on, guys? It's your boy Slubber Game here, and today's video we're playing God of War Ragnarok. This is part 14, I think. Yeah, 14.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughter's. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
I'm gonna pay attention to my surroundings. Oh, full health.
Broken and so close to the village. Their song makes their allies invulnerable. They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all.
Damn it.
Their song makes their allies invulnerable. They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all.
Oh, at least man likes a fair fight. He just sat back there while I killed his teammate. I wonder if there's anything in here to grab.
My family. I hardly recognize them. I used to play hide and seek with Freya in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the grand hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. Sounds so simple. Why did I have to come back here? Reminded of all this.
Sign this way. Oh, what? They do a lot of damage. Yeah, that's some bullshit. I'm just gonna have to leave. The boss wants all the smoke.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
You can get through over here!
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Okay, it doesn't work on them. Laters. Oh, there's health. Shuddy, what you do? I don't want nothing. Beat your ass. Okay, listen here. I know you want all the smoke, but I'm not gonna allow it. Okay, listen, I know you want next. Oh, what the? Man came from nowhere. It's like, I know I'm gonna play this bad thing. I've heard. Oh, far out. Okay, we're back. Shing. Man, calling at DoorDash? Oof.
Okay,
Okay, I'm gonna kill you off real quick.
Memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from homes as children and raised in Yagunji. We marched where we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
Here we are.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages
ago. Oh, what the fuck?
The scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages
ago. Oh, okay, so my tree is my axe to stay there.
Considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns, the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion. Fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So for this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece.
Huh. Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know what's going to come along with the cut short. What about the crane? Can you turn it somehow?
Yes, I know I can.
Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I do. After the price I pay to anyone. Look around.
Okay, it doesn't exist, the other ones.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Man, want all the smoke.
Ugh!
Oh, fuck off, I don't start. My favorite part of this game is when you dodge something and it said no. Okay, get it. Fuck all. This game's bullshit! What was that camera angle? It just ruined it for me. Oh shit. That's bullshit, I dodged that. I dodged it! I dodged it twice. Straight bullshit. Don't applaud yourself, you ass. What is that bullshit? The game's like, no, you can't legally dodge that. By my statistics. Judging by my legal statistics, you couldn't have done that. Yeah, I thought I'd give him. Why do I keep going in for those attacks? I like the other ones, it stuns him. Yeah, that one gets me 3 hits and the other one only gets me 1. Okay. Bullshit at its finest. Oh shit. Get your bitch ass out of here, Kyle. Couldn't you have just punched it? Bring back what you have lost. Any
more than given me. I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Um, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below what you think of the video. And make sure to turn on notifications so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.